6 vitamins to dissolve your blood clots. Blood clotting, scientifically known as coagulation, serves as a vital bodily function that aids in stemming bleeding whenever injuries or wounds occur within the blood vessels. However, a concern arises when these clots don't dissolve properly, potentially leading to their detachment into the bloodstream. Subsequently, these clots might become lodged within arteries or veins, impeding the normal blood flow. This issue carries significant implications, as unreabsorbed blood clots have the potential to induce deep vein thrombosis in the legs. This condition can manifest as muscle tightness, reddened skin with heightened warmth upon touch, and heightened visibility of veins beneath the skin surface. Blood clots can cause trigger a stroke when situated near the brain, trigger a heart attack when affecting the coronary artery, and result in a pulmonary embolism within the lungs. Depending on the location of the clot within the vascular system, a spectrum of other health complications can also arise. This video will furnish you with a compilation of the foremost 6 vitamins that can facilitate the natural dissolution of blood clots, thereby promoting unobstructed blood circulation. Furthermore, you will gain insights into optimal dietary choices, lifestyle recommendations, and dietary modifications geared towards thwarting the occurrence of thrombosis. It's worth noting that use of the term vitamins encompasses a broad spectrum, encompassing minerals, herbs, and nutritional supplements that hold the potential for blood clot dissolution. This video is strictly intended for educational purposes, and advise consulting a medical professional for an accurate diagnosis prior to considering natural remedies. Number 1. Vitamin E. An essential nutrient in the promotion of blood clot dissolution, fibrinolysis, and the prevention of heart attacks, strokes, and thrombosis is vitamin E. Potentially life-threatening blood clots, thrombus, embolism, often develop as a result of damage to the inner linings of your arteries or veins. Vitamin E, acting as a natural antioxidant, serves as a safeguard against oxidative harm within your blood vessels, thereby averting the formation of perilous clots. If you wish, you can take up to 300 mg of vitamin E, tocotrienols, daily. Tocotrienols, integral components of the vitamin E complex, exhibit 50 times the potency of standard tocopherols commonly found in typical vitamin E supplements. Additionally, vitamin E can be sourced from vegetables and other foods, all of which contribute to blood thinning, ensuring unhindered and unrestricted blood flow. 2. Natokinase, enzymes. Throughout your life, your body engages in a continuous cycle of generating and disintegrating blood clots, particularly within your blood vessels. Regrettably, as we age, grapple with weight gain, encounter liver issues, or undergo hormonal shifts, our bodies encounter challenges when it comes to breaking down clots, fibrinolysis. Fortunately, there exist natural enzymes available as supplements that aid in the dissolution of blood clots. For instance, you have the option to take a daily capsule containing 100 mg of natokinase, equivalent to 2,000 FUs. Natokinase, an enzyme present in fermented soybeans, contributes to blood thinning and the breakdown of the protein, fibrin, a key component constituting more than 50% of a blood clot. Additionally, you can incorporate other fibrinolytic enzymes into your diet to preempt blood clot formation by consuming some foods. Pineapple, bromelain, contains bromelain, which aids in clot dissolution. Papaya, papain, offers an enzyme called papain, sourced from pineapples. These enzymes collectively contribute to blood thinning, although it's essential to exercise caution if you're simultaneously using blood thinning medications. Prior to making any decisions, it's advisable to consult your doctor. If you're finding this information valuable, kindly show your support by liking this content, subscribing, and enabling notifications to stay informed about latest health and nutrition insights. Number 3. Vitamin C complex. Vitamin C, an indispensable nutrient, must be incorporated into our diet on a regular basis, primarily sourced from plant-based foods like leafy greens, vegetables, berries, and fruits. Research demonstrates that individuals with a deficiency in vitamin C face an elevated risk of developing arterial inflammation and plaque buildup. This heightened risk contributes to the formation of blood clots within the arteries, subsequently obstructing blood flow and leading to potential stroke or heart attack occurrences. Vitamin C plays a pivotal role in fortifying the supple collagen within your arteries, thereby promoting their flexibility and unimpeded blood circulation. To bolster your vitamin C intake and your body's antioxidant network, it is advisable to consume foods such as cabbage, sauerkraut, strawberries, bell peppers, and cruciferous vegetables. Make sure to avoid over-the-counter, ascorbic acid, supplements, as these only contain 5% of the true vitamin C complex. Should you choose to supplement your vitamin C intake, opt for whole fruit powders like acerola cherry, rose hips, or camu-camu for a more comprehensive benefit. Number 4. Phytonutrients. Phytonutrients, intrinsic natural compounds synthesized by plants, frequently exhibit medicinal properties upon human consumption. Garlic, housing allicin, a constituent that thins the blood, mitigates arterial rigidity, and diminishes the likelihood of blood clot formation. For those averse to consuming garlic directly, an alternative lies in aged garlic extract, accessible through supplementation. A daily dosage of 2,400 mg also contributes to maintaining clear arteries by reducing plaque buildup. Capers, a fixture in Mediterranean culinary fare, emerge as a prime source of quercetin, a phytochemical renowned for its propensity to impede blood clot formation within the body. Turmeric, known for its curcumin content, emerges as a regulator of blood sugar levels and an alleviator of inflammation within the vascular system. Consequently, the risk of arterial blockage due to blood clots is diminished. These phytonutrients play a crucial role in promoting blood clot dissolution, thereby preventing the potential for artery clogging and related complications. Number 5. Potassium and magnesium. The cornerstone minerals essential for safeguarding your cardiovascular system, heart, and arteries are potassium and magnesium. Individuals grappling with elevated blood pressure or fluid retention due to sedentary habits or a diet rich in starchy and sugary foods face an escalated risk of perilous blood clot development. Such conditions impose strain on arterial walls, potentially leading to hemorrhaging, clot formation, and platelet activation. To preempt these concerns, prioritizing consumption of potassium and magnesium-rich foods is paramount. Incorporate nutrient-dense options like leafy greens, kale, broccoli, avocados, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, radishes, salmon, and pumpkin seeds into your diet. For an additional boost, consider integrating an electrolyte powder containing potassium citrate, 1000 mg, and magnesium citrate, 120 mg, into your daily regimen. Mix it into a glass of water and partake in this solution to alleviate swelling, particularly in the feet and legs, beneficial for individuals contending with deep vein thrombosis or edema. Number 6. Cod liver oil, omega-3s. Embracing optimal health as you advance in age can be facilitated through the regular consumption of 1 tablespoon of virgin cod liver oil on a daily basis. This unrefined oil stands as one of the most nourishing and abundant sources of omega-3 fatty acids, encompassing both DHA and EPA. Research has indicated that these fatty acids contribute to a reduction in triglycerides, preventing the aggregation of platelets into harmful blood clots. Furthermore, omega-3 fats facilitate blood pressure reduction, encourage arterial relaxation for enhanced blood flow, and mitigate the risk of stroke, thrombosis, heart attacks, and embolism. For an alternative source of omega-3s, consider incorporating canned sardines, wild salmon, anchovies, mackerel, shellfish, and walnuts into your diet. If you engage in the consumption of tobacco or nicotine-containing products, such as cigarettes, quitting is advised, as these substances can elevate adrenaline levels and encourage clot formation. Though challenging due to potential addiction, consider supplementing with B vitamins to assist in managing withdrawal symptoms. Individuals who are overweight, pregnant, or taking birth control pills or hormone replacement therapy face heightened estrogen levels, elevating clot risks, particularly when sedentary for prolonged periods on planes, buses, or during bed rest. Counteract this by engaging in regular physical activity to stimulate blood flow. Lastly, for those grappling with hypertension, diabetes, high LDL cholesterol, or chronic stress, adopting a cleaner diet by eliminating starchy, sugary, and processed foods, along with embracing a low-carb eating regimen, can effectively minimize clot risk. Incorporating 2-3 tablespoons of nutritional yeast daily provides a supplementary source of B vitamins, particularly niacin, which facilitates blood vessel dilation, guarding against blockages and clots. Should concerns regarding blood clots arise, consulting a medical professional and requesting a full blood count, fibrinogen test, and venous ultrasound is advisable. Thank you for watching video today, and as always, best wishes for your well-being, prosperity, and happiness.